Alright, time for mission two. Mission two is a close air support. Operation Black Knight has started with success. We've destroyed the captured aircrafts and helped Chiltern forces regain control of Kubaleti and its airbase. But we can't rest just yet. We have an urgent request to help the Georgian Naval Special Operations Company in Sukhumi. Insurgents have surrounded the city, outnumbering and outgunning the Georgian forces. It's a desperate situation. Georgian Coast Guard and Air Force is reaching the city as we speak to provide artillery support and CAS to the ground forces. Our mission is to provide CAS and help to stop the insurgent advance into the city. This will buy enough time for the 2nd Brigade to break the siege. Check the new board for information. So we're going to destroy all enemy artillery, provide close air support. If we look at this map, you can see that the city is under assault. 2nd Brigade is coming in, and we're going to stop, and we're going to fight them. So we're going to have some flare markers in these three positions around the city, from artillery pieces, and I think that, yeah, there's some trucks that we can take care of as well. So we're starting. It looks like we're starting hot on the runway, on the catapult. I think we're ready. I'm just gonna do the stab. Looks good. Okay, saying spool up, so we're gonna spool up. We're gonna go to ground crew and salute. We're gonna get us ready. Checking everyone. Ooh, afterburner. And away we go. Excellent. Alright, bank 20 degrees. Gears up. Flaps set to auto. Throttle down. Keep. Ideally, keep below 500. You get 7 nautical miles away from the carrier. Alright, while we're heading there, check the stores. What have we got? Aim 83Bs. So those are 1,000 pounders, I believe. Let's turn around. Go down here. Again, down a point. Check my waypoints. Yeah, two is the target. So, our flight are now getting up the way. Gonna cool it a little. And we're going to climb about 10,000 feet again. We'll do a couple waypoint. We can maintain the attitude we've got going on. Awesome. Alright, mode CCIP. Perfect. And we'll do the same things again. Excellent. So it looks like this time we have two on each pylon, making a total of eight. So we've got eight passes at least. Hopefully we can be nice and accurate though. Glad to do it. Okay. Alright, let's hit the map. Everyone's heading there now. So we're going to be attacking a few places. This group, I believe. Or this group. Attacking that group. That group. And that group. Now we're at 10,000 feet. We're going to pitch down. Set our barometric altitude autopilot.
Wizard 1-1, passing waypoint 1 at 3,000.
X at us, so I'm just going to disable X command right now.
Wizard 1-1, on station at pulse 298 for 70 at 30,000.
While we head off, while we're going, let's turn on our data link. And I have a click. Now, look up a wizard 1-1. He's providing the data link, so he won't show up in that data link. But the rest of the day. Over here, what we can do is just quickly check the radar. AA. You can see the babies are up in the air. Don't need to worry about that too much. We're on ground support. Ground close air support. So the these guys behind us giving it AA. Nothing. Excellent. Now, we want to speed up. We want to get some good speed for our attack run here. And we ideally want to be looking at a 10 to 15 degree angle of attack. At the moment, if we aimed for it right now, we'd only be going degrees, but not even 7. 7 or 8. So we want to gain some speed so that our pull-up bar was. You want then pitch down or leap last a bit. Now we're above 450, that's where we sort of want to be. Get back up that. Awesome. Now dip the nose down. Not quite yet. Not quite yet. Zoom right in. Yeah, okay. We're gonna slow down a smidge a bit too fast. The air brakes just a little bit then.
Altitude.
The Nostrum switch is on, we're ready to drop. And then up. And drop. And pull away. Far too short. I didn't have visual on them, so it didn't help. But that's okay. You know what? We'll get them. Get to them. There was only one miss. No, one unguided bomb. Alright. G-turn here. Come in at them again. Oh, this is the middle target. We'll come at them.
Altitude.
Get the spring brake going. Move right in. and we were going too fast. Pull up line. There it is. That's too low. We've blasted ourselves. Alright. Go for the right. This side. Might not release, but no, I will. This is good. That's not good. Pull up line again. Normally so bad with these. Apparently I am today. Let's get some altitude while we're turning here. I'll go for that far right hand side. Love and marks targets.
Altitude. Altitude.
I can see their firing marks right there. So we will drop. That should get them. Yeah, there we go. There's a singular mortar left. Might go in with guns for that. A minute. Yes. No. He ended up blowing up. Nice. Right, we'll go for the easterly bucket. The other side of these walls. A bit more elevation again. Gain some more speed when we go full afterburner. Get that asthma flying over them. Okay.
Altitude.
And again.
Altitude.
Release there, but I'm not too sure on that one. Alright, that was a good hit. And now, yeah. Go. And see how we do it. Light is very close. Look at the map. In real life, we could ask. There's one, two more mortars in that. Decently most, and all of the targets there still. Fine. It's cheating. Nope, wrong flare.
Altitude.
Now I'm going to pull up slowly. Pulled off a little at the end there. I'm not keen on that. Oh, we'll see. Took out a couple of them. not all of them. Okay. We've got three bombs left. We'll only use one. Okay, yep.
Altitude.
That varies. Varies. All right, bombs away. Yeah, well, that was us. Is what it is. It happens. Nothing we can do but try again. I think that's it for that target. Yes, it is. So now the final target, guys. There. These guys. Bottle down.
Altitude.
Okay, we are now out of bombs, so we're going to have to switch to a gun if knock them out. Yes. All right, we want to slow down quite a bit. Right in
altitude. Altitude.
In range. There we go. Also destroyed. And just that truck left to hit. Down. critical. It's a 30mm cannon. I just whacked it a couple of times. Come on. How's that truck still alive? Not him, not him, not him. Him. No, it was him. These guys. Mission accomplished. Excellent. Took out 12 vehicles on my own. Wonderful. They took out 5 of our aircraft. Nuts. Well, that's the end of this mission.